Bouznika, a seaside town in the Kingdom of Morocco, hosted from Sunday, September 6 to Thursday, a meeting between the delegations of the Libyan High Council of State and the Parliament of Tobruk, in order to maintain the ceasefire and open the way to a peaceful solution. In the official statements of the Moroccan Minister of Foreign Affairs, Mr. Bourida, affirmed that Morocco has neither an agenda, nor initiative or way, and it has never agreed to choose among the Libyans, but on the contrary, he still considers the Libyans to be brothers. This Libyan-Libyan dialogue has been crowned with success, and praised by the United Nations, the African Union and the European Union, as well as other international organizations. The inter-Libyan talks, launched on September 6, 2020, are an extension of the Skhirat Agreement process of December 17, 2015. Subsequently, the various Libyan representatives thanked His Majesty King Mohammed VI for the welcome and contribution of the kingdom since the beginning of the Libyan crisis to the efforts aimed at reaching a political and peaceful solution to end the conflicts between the different Libyan parts.